Once the app has finished, you will see a plot showing an environmental layer. In this case, is chlorophyll. And then you just need to check if the environmental information is safe in your working directory. Let's check it. And that's it.